Bigger isn't always better, especially when it comes to portion size. In fact, as more and more Americans eat out, portion sizes have in some cases doubled and even tripled over the last 20 years. Bigger portions mean more fat and calories to burn off in order to maintain a healthy weight. But there are ways to help you know just how much you're eating. First, learn to read food labels and pay attention to the number of servings in the package. Be aware of standard serving sizes and how they compare to the food portions you're eating. Here are some tips to help you manage what you eat and the size of your portions. Share a meal with a friend. Slow down and give your brain time to recognize you're full. Don't eat while watching TV or playing on an electronic device. It's easy to not pay attention to the amount you're eating when you're distracted. Always measure your serving sizes. Eating straight from the package leads to overeating. The amount of food you eat is one of the most important parts of building a healthy eating style. How much you eat and drink can affect your weight and risk for heart disease, diabetes, and cancer. For more information on portion distortion and other healthy topics, visit alabamablue.com.